everybody doing? So happy to be here. I'm going to tell you some news as we get through the set. I'm going to get Ronnie up here to sing a song for you. Thank you. harmonica. Selfish with the stage, we're gonna have a lot of people singing here today. And now, Mr. Luther Midnight Drake. You can talk to me after the set to find out what the Midnight's about. I got the key to the highway. Well, that bound to roll. Walk down, much too slow. I'm going back down to the border, where I'm better known. 'Cause you ain't done nothing from this good man way home. I give you one last kiss, mama. Thank you. lot of people are imbibing in that fine beer. They have the beer and the wine tickets. We're going to go back down. I'm going to do a little tribute to Muddy Waters here, but I'm also going to tell you some things about going on with the band. Helping us out on bass today is the one and only Mr. Randy Lippincott. Helping us out. Behind me on the drums, all the way from Warminster, Bucks County, PA. He also used to play with a man called Flamin' Harry back in the day. Mr. Joseph Biasi on the drums. In the corner on the keyboard from Philadelphia, PA. He plays with several bands. He's a very busy man on the keyboards. Adam Derrick from Philadelphia, PA. On the harmonica on the side, you can ask him later about why his name is Midnight. Mr. Luther Midnight Drake from Glenside, PA. MXD on vocals and percussion. She used to play with me when we were back much younger playing the original Electric Factory in Philadelphia, opening up for bands like the Allman Brothers, Savoy Brown, Pink Floyd, and all. We were only 5 years old then, but what can I say? Ronnie Hirsch from Glenside, PA on vocals and percussion. My name's AC Steele from Glenside, PA. I've been all around. I've been playing blues for 50 years here overseas. This is the last show for the band. I'm going to be getting hip surgery. I'm getting a new hip, getting some parts replaced. So you are in a historic moment here. We will have CDs for sale at the merchandise booth afterwards. You can help pay for my hip replacement that way. Thank you so much. And now back to the music, which is what we're here for. Well, I wish I was a catfish. Honey, be buzzing. told my father got a boy, Chuck, coming. Gonna be a rolling stone. A rolling stone. Gonna be a rolling bass player for the day who's helping us out so much. We're going to let him sing a song and entertain you, Mr. Randy Lippincott.
What about it for A.C. Steele? Give it up for A.C. Steele one time for him, huh? Oh, sure. Hey, listen, anybody ever been to Mardi Gras? This is a song all about Mardi Gras down in New Orleans. It's called Carnival Day. Piano.
Damn it. I know you don't get paid enough. He's just dumb enough to help. As you know, this fella, he headlined the Paoli Blues Festival a couple of times. And I'm going to have him up here to guest on a song with us. Hey, Paoli's own, Berwyn's own, the U.S. Corps' own. Pride of the Marines, wasn't John Wayne. It's Mr. Russ Lambert. Get up here, man.
Yeah. Paoli, yeah! I've been here for 20 years. No, I've been here for, no, 50. I'm not going to tell you. Back scratcher. She really knows what to do. I said you fire, baby! As fine as you can be. You ain't nothing but fine, little girl. You as fine as you can be. You know, but I'm really digging on this chick. She means so much to me. Hey, she still, come on! You know you shouldn't do that, baby. You know you spend that time drinking that wine and drinking that vodka and doing things you ought to not do. And then you start drinking that gin, that's where the fun begins, baby. You know? And then you're gonna drink some water, you're gonna have a good time. Yeah, you know, you're gonna drink some vodka and you ought to do things that you ought to not do. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about! You've been to the Berwyn Tavern before. I'll be in 30 Main tonight at 7:30. Shh. Get up in the keyboards one time. Come on, baby! Repeat after me, if you want. said, hey, 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 the blues is all right. Sound pretty good. I'm gonna do my...
Who plays guitar in the band, and how about Slim and Perks and Zach Lees, Mark Shuchuk and all those guys, and then the local favorite little buddies coming up after we're done. It's not hot enough out here, huh? We are gonna have CDs for sale, and this is one of the songs on the CD. Do you like a little funky? Okay, we're gonna start out a little groovy. This is for everybody that likes cats. Thank you.
had no time to dally. Gotta find me a tomcat, big garbage and bright, one that would light up that little cat's night.
What can I tell you? I write songs for my cats. I even wrote a song on the album about a dog called The Old Big Dog Won't Bark Much, but you have to buy it to find out. We want to thank you folks for coming out. We really appreciate it. We thank the folks from the festival for inviting us to play and for putting on such a wonderful, wonderful event. So anyway, what is your favorite thing on Friday night? What do you like most on Friday night? Somebody give me a word.
Beer!
Beer! But what do you have with pizza? And what do you have with beer? Pizza! And that's what this song is about. I wrote it. We get to play all these little microbreweries. And, you know, it's just like a magical thing because on Friday night, you get hot pizza and cold beer. Thank you folks for coming out. Great afternoon.
Such a magical delight. But we get every Friday night. We got cheese.
white, pale, stout, or red, long as it's got that foamy head. 1632-64. Drink it here or sneak it out the door. Such a magical the light. Oh, the beer we drink every Friday night. We got hot pizza and cold beer every Friday night. Hot pizza and cold beer every Friday night. Hot pizza and cold is snoring. I rode down to the breakfast table. I'm gonna eat whatever I'm able. But much to my delight, we got leftovers from last night. We got cold pizza and warm beer left over from Friday night. Cold pizza and warm beer from Friday night. Thank you very much, folks. Stick around, lots of great music.
All right, let's hear it one more time. Good job, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, you're probably tired of hearing me, but please pick up your trash, do us a favor, help us out, make sure if you see something, pick it up, put it in the trash before you leave. Beer garden, we just had to go out and get 4 more kegs, so, hey, what are you gonna do, right? We're gonna be here for a while. 6 o'clock, you're out. I'm sure we'll go through them. T-shirts, don't forget the T-shirts. We have, I think somebody's been coming around selling T-shirts. Donations are a big thing. We're still looking for donations. We definitely need donations.